that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you too good for me. I'm only a fool for you, but I don't fucking care at all. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have had a feeling for you. I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, cause I'm so fucking.
Alright, what's up challengers, it's me, your boy Jay Dizzle for Shizzle Man, in the gym just finishing up with cardio. Today is September 1st. 2019, so we are heading into week 5 of the challenge. Feeling really good, man. I got 5 3/4 miles on the treadmill today, so I exceeded my goal for the week. I'm just getting 5.5, so I'm feeling really good. So I did back earlier. I tried to get some of it for you guys, man, but of course a million people walked into the gym when I got there and started filming, so I got a little bit for you. So hopefully you enjoyed that. So I'm about to do the weigh-in and take my pictures for the 1UP website and get those posted and head into week 5, baby. So let's go. All right, guys. So up a few pounds from last week. Not really surprised. I had a cheat meal on Friday, and so, you know, but other than that, man, I've been consistent. But I'm gonna compare the pictures. You know, you can't always go by the weight, but I do like to see it consistently going down. So, you know, I'm not gonna worry too much about it, man. Just gonna go harder this week going into week 5, and you know, so that's all I can do, man. You know, you just gotta, what's in the past is in the past. All right, so we moving forward, baby. All right, so see you guys in the next clip. Let's go.